Hello, I'm Carl with Dynojet. When you first receive your power vision, you're going to notice in the box a quick start guide in the WinPV software. The quick start guide shows you step-by-step instructions how to install the WinPV software on your Windows-based PC and how to install the WinPV update client. The WinPV update client updates the software, the firmware on the device, and the tune database, so your power vision always stays up to date. What you're going to do now is load your WinPV software into your CD drive. Once the software installer begins, follow the prompts. The WinPV software is now installing. This may take a few minutes. You will now attach your PowerVision device to the computer and run the update client. You'll now plug in your PowerVision to your PC using the supplied USB cable. Plug one end of the USB cable into the computer, the other end into your PowerVision. The PowerVision will now boot up. Once it's complete, it'll say PC Link Mode Active. From here, you can run your update client. To run the update client, you'll go to the Start button, All Programs, PowerVision. Under PowerVision, you'll notice PV Update Client. Run that software. It will now ask you to please connect your PowerVision, which has already been done. Select OK, and the update client will go through and find the latest updates that are available for your software and your PowerVision. You will want to make sure that your latest version matches the installed version. This PowerVision needs a firmware update. Highlight the software or firmware that needs to be updated and select Download and Install. Once the update process is complete, select OK. Then make sure the PV software and all the other updates match the installed version versus their latest version. Once those are all complete, you are now ready to tune your bike.